This is the tale of one of the most challenging nights of my long career.
Chance, you won't get all those sacks down the chimney in one go. Yeah!
Christmas was knocking on Wellington's front door.
Come on out!
And here are our unfortunate heroes.
Bernadette, you're in charge.
Yes! 8 kid-free hours!
Woo-hoo! Oh, hi, Danny.
Hi, Sam.
You've ruined Christmas lunch for everyone.
Except the turkeys.
Look! Your dad be here in an hour. I bet with more presents than Santa.
See ya.
Dad. Oh. All the snow.
If you thought the snow was over, you were wrong.
Merry Christmas.
I'm sure he tried.
I don't know if you've noticed, but there's a tiny bit of a blizzard going on here.
Nonsense! It's just a light breeze.
Watch out! Oh.
They won't be home for Christmas.
It's a possibility.
No. Mum, what happened to your hair?
It's nothing.
If you feel alone, Christmas can be tricky. And our local heroes needed a giant sack full of fixing. Ah! Oh!
Evening, Sats!
Where's Evie?
Everything was about to get...
Flippy next!
A lot...
Evie!
...more... complicated.
Faster!
Get ready for... That Christmas.
You talk to him. You talk to yourself again, Sans.